Hello, welcome to my channel. This video is about EP10 Map Buff Unlock Quest, Shadowmatic Puzzle Guide. After EP10 update, you can access to the new map, from Pronter Northwest, talk to the little boy to unlock new map quest. Collect secret files, unlock map buff and blueprint rewards. How to get secret files. A. Complete 4 daily quests at Heart Hunting Ground to get 500 pieces. B. Farming a new map, Royal Hunting Ground, or Heart Hunting Ground. You can get approx 1,400 to 2,000 per day, with 720 minutes plus premium. C. Search secret chest at new map, Heart Hunting Ground. You can get 10 yacht per box, 8 boxes per day. So make sure you come here to finish 4 daily quests and chests for 500 plus 80 secret files. Secret files is needed to unlock map buff, total of 47k is needed. Finish unlock all 7 royal quests to unlock free-to-play wings headgear. So make sure to collect secret files, even you are not farming at new map. Dev will release 7 family slowly with updates include. Now I will show you the first part of Shadowmatic Puzzle Guide. In case you are lost, you can fast forward to where the puzzle is almost complete, confirm the position and arrow, and the direction of the object.
If you like my video, please like and subscribe to my channel. And join my YouTube community tab for some quick tips.
ご視聴ありがとうございます。いいねをクリック、動画をシェアする、よろしくお願いします。バッドボタンのことが、